They said that we were trash. Well, the name is Crass, not Clash. They can stuff their punk credentials. Just them that take the cash. They won't charge enough for their festival talk. RAR badges and their protest wall. Fans of white men standing in a park. Objected to racism, decaying in the dark. Black man's got his problems, he's right to deal with it. Tonight, pull yourself up with your white liberal shit. If you care to take a close look at the way things really stand, you'll see we're all just niggas to the rulers of this land. Punk was once and also 2 years of crap. A way of saying no, we'd always said yep. The moment we saw a way to be free, they eventually divided life through credibility. The qualifying factors of politics and class, lefty match on three fighters with three cars. I said for the racism, a camera on the street. It was down to form and fashion for the social elite. Bigotry and blindness, a Marxist god. Another clever trick to keep us all in line. Need little labels to keep us all about. Keep us all divided when the troubles stop. Upon a Jew, vicious minus violence that offers nothing new. Left wing violence, right wing violence, all seem not the same. Pulling boys out fighting, it's just the same old game. Boring fucking politics still get us all shot. Left wing, right wing, you can stuff the law. Keep your petty prejudice, I don't see the point. Anarchy and freedom is what I want.